That's driven down the left field line by Lindor, back toward the corner. It's out of here. Francisco Lindor just cleared that 342 sign to the opposite field. His 19th home run of the year. And it gets the Mets back within a run. It's now 3-2. Didn't know if that ball was going to have the legs to get out, and it just had enough to make it into the front row.
Second straight game with a home run for Lindor after his 5-for-5 night last night.